if we look at the reality of things, is that the data is being abused so much in so many countries that on a global level something should be done in order to address the issue and to make the countries that are very powerful and that kind of take advantage of the data and all the, you know, information they have on you. Globally, it would be a great kind of like pressure on those countries that don't really respect those rights of their citizens. So I think it's great, and I think that the panel should have more visibility because the issues that they are addressing, they're addressing them from a more humane point of view, and that's more understandable to, you know, to the layman, to anyone, you know. So I think it's a great thing that they're doing, and I hope they manage to get the visibility they should get.
Excellent.